Hi students, today we discuss about the expected or model questions from percentage topic. First problem, 10 grams is what percent of 1 kilogram? 10 grams by 1 kg. 10 grams, okay, by 1 kg is equal to dash grams, okay, 1000 grams, both are converted into grams, okay, numerator 10, denominator 10, both are get cancelled, grams also, both are get cancelled, it is equal to 1/100. 1/100 convert to the percentage. 1/100. Okay, next problem. Express 0.6% as a fraction. 0.6%. Okay, 0.6%. How can we write 0.6 instead of percent? I'm writing 100. Okay, if are 0.6/100. Okay, that is equal to, if I get the or cancel the point, then to get the 10, so 6/1000, so 6/1000 is a fraction. Okay, of course you can simplify this fraction also. 2 3 6, 2 5 10, 0 0, therefore, okay, 0.6% as a fraction. Okay, that is equal to 3/500. Okay, next problem. Half of 1% written as a decimal is dash. Half of 1. Okay. Half of 1. Half of 1 is equal to. Half of 1 is equal to. That is equal to 1/2. Okay, half of 1 is equal to 0.5. Okay, 0.5. So 0.5% written as a decimal. 0.5% written as a decimal. So 0.5% how can we write? By 100. If I cancel the decimal point, write the denominator 1. After the decimal point, only 1 digit. So 10 I am writing. Okay, 0.5% is equal to 5/1000. Okay, 5/1000. 5/1000. Therefore, 0.5% equal to 5/1000 means, okay, there written as a decimal. So 0.005. This is our answer. 0.5% is equal to 0.005. Okay, next problem. What is 5% of 50% of 500? Question mark. Okay, find out this value. 5%, that means 5/100. Half means into 50% means 50/100 into 500. See, in the numerator 3 zeros, in the denominator 3 zeros get cancelled. Okay, 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10. See, 5 5s are 25. 25/2. Okay, 25/2. This is in the form of fraction. Okay, fraction 25/2. Nothing but can write 12.5. What is 5% of 50% of 500 is 12.5. Next problem. 27 is 3.6% of question mark. 3.6% of question mark. Okay, in the place of question mark, I'm writing x is equal to 3.6% of into x is equal to 27. Okay, 3.6. Okay, percent means here 100 into x is equal to 27. Okay, if get cancel the point, okay, write one after decimal point, only 10. I'm writing 10. Okay, after decimal, one digit. So I'm writing 10 in the denominator. Okay, 36x by 100 into 10 is equal to 27. Okay, 27 by 1 means 27 only. Okay, 9 3 27, 9 4 36. 4 1 4, 4 2 8, here 2. 4 5 20. 4 5 20. See, cross multiplication, x into 1 means x only. Okay, 25 into 10 into 3. Therefore, x is equal to 25 into 10, 250. Okay, 250 into 3. So, therefore, x is equal to 750. The value of x equal to 750. Okay, next problem. 12 of, okay, into 26%, that means 26 by 100, of means into 5 by 78, okay, of into 38%, 38 by 100 of 7 by 152 into 10,000. Equal question mark, nothing but let x. Okay, in the denominator, okay, 4 zeros, in the numerator, 4 zeros. Okay, 4 zeros here, 4 zeros, get cancel. Okay, I'm writing again, 12 into 26 into 5 by 78 into 38 into 7 by 152 equals to x equals to x. 4 3 jar 12, 4 3 jar 12. Okay, here 3, 4 8 jar 32, 38 1 jar 38, 38 1 jar 38, both are get cancelled. 13 2 jar 26, 13 6 jar 78, 3 1 jar 3, 3 2 jar 6, 2 2 both are get cancelled. What is remaining? 5 7 jar 35. Therefore, x is equal to 5 7 jar 35. Okay, the value of x is 35. Next problem, 25% of what amount of money is equal to, okay, 12 and half percent of 180 rupees. Okay, now find out the 12 and half percent of 180 rupees. Okay, 12 and half means 25 by 2. 25 by 2 percent of 180 rupees. Okay, 25 by 2. Okay, percent means 1 by 100 into 180 rupees. Okay, 2 1 jar 2. Okay, 2 9 jar 18, 0 as it is. Okay, simply I am writing this one. 25 by 100. 25 by 100 into 90 rupees. See here, 25%, nothing but 25 by 100. Okay. 25 by 100 is nothing but 25% of 90 rupees. So here what asking 25% of what amount of money? So answer is 90 rupees because of 25% of 90 rupees. Okay, here asking 25% of what amount of money that is equal to 90 rupees.
Okay, next problem. A person's salary has increased from 7,200 rupees to 8,100 rupees. What is the percentage increase in his salary? The percentage, okay, percentage increase in his salary. In his salary equals to, okay, how much increase from 7,200 to 8,100 rupees? That is the difference. 8,100 minus 7,200, that is equal to 900 rupees. Okay, I'm writing here 8,100 minus 7,200 rupees by. From where is increasing 7,200 initial salary into, okay, convert to percentage. Okay, multiply by 100%. 100% is nothing but 1 only. There is no change the value. So 8,100 minus 7,200, that is equal to 900 by 7,200 into 100%. Okay, the numerator, two zeros, denominator, two zeros, both are get cancelled. Okay, ones are 9. 9 are 72. Okay, 4 twos are 8. 4 25 are 100. Okay, 25 by 2%, nothing but it is equal to 12.5%. 12.5%. 12.5% means nothing but, okay, 12.5%. 12.5% or 12.5% or 25 by 2%. Okay, same meaning only. Next problem. There are 1,240 employees in an organization out of which 25% are promoted. How many such employees are there who got promotion? Okay, what asking? How many? The number of employees are there in proportion. Okay, got promotion. See, the number of employees. Number of employees got promotion see 25% 25% of 1,240 1,240 25% nothing but 25 by 100 nothing but we'll write 1 by 4 1 by 4 into 1,240. Okay, 4 1 jar 4 4 3 jar 12 4 3 jar 12 next 4 1 jar 4 0 as it is therefore okay equal to 310. Okay, therefore number of employees, okay, number of employees, okay, got promotion 310 employees. Next problem. A saves 20% of his monthly salary. How much percent of saves 20% from his monthly salary? If his monthly expenditure, okay, expenditure how much? 6,000 rupees. Then his monthly saving is. Here saving percentage given, but here expenditure amount given, but not given the percentage. Can find out. See, saving 20%. Saving. Okay, savings 20%. So remain percentage, definitely expenditure. Okay, expenditure. Expenditure is equal to 80%. Definitely. Yes or no? 20% saving.
already given the okay expenditure 80%. That 80% of amount is equal to 6,000 rupees. Okay, total his salary. Let X is salary. Okay, his monthly salary. We don't know. Okay, his monthly salary is X rupees. Okay, 80% of X is equal to 6,000 rupees. Okay, now find out the monthly salary. After we find out the 20% of his saving. 80% nothing but 80/100 into X is equal to 6,000 rupees. Okay, the numerator 10, denominator 10. Both are get cancelled. Okay, 2 jar 8. Okay, 4 1 jar 4 here 2. 4 5 jar 20. 2 zeros. Okay, next 2 1 jar 2. Okay, 2 7 jar 14 here 1 2 5 jar 10. 0 as it is. Next of all, X equal 750 into 10, that is equal to 7,500 rupees. Okay, therefore X is equal to 7,500 rupees. It is the his monthly salary. Now find out saving. Okay, find out the savings. Okay, savings equal to 20% of his monthly salary. Okay, 7,500 rupees. Okay, savings equal, okay, 20% means 20/100, that is equal to 1/5. Okay, 1/5 into 7,500. 5 1 jar 5. Okay, 5 1 jar 5 here 2. 5 5 jar 25. 2 zeros as it is. So savings equal 1,500 rupees. Okay, how much amount saving? 1,500 rupees. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Please share my videos.